tries to flip it in and does. Bork going back for Canada. Here's Remo Bork. Bork into Gretzky. Gretzky cutting in. Centers to Lemieux. Shot it wide. Drops behind the net. Out to Murphy. Murphy to Gretzky. Hit the post. Rebound. They score! Mario Lemieux! Canada wins. The series is tied.
I'll tell you, for no other reason than we get to see these two teams play one more time. 30 minutes and 7 seconds of overtime with these two great teams. And the two greatest forwards in the game wind up getting the winning goal. Murphy there. Gretzky got a good shot. Got it back.
Canada wins 6-5. The overtime goal by Lemieux. Let's go to center ice for the ceremony.
To present the Lamont Players of the Game Award. The Lamont Player of the Game for the Soviet Union, who will receive a Canadian's camera. Le joueur Labatte du match qui recevra une caméra Canon EOS. Number 9, le numéro 9, Vladimir Krutov. The Labatte player of the game for Team Canada will receive the complete set of 10 1988 Olympic Winter Games coins. Courtesy of Canadian Tire, number 99, Wayne Gretzky.